Oh, wow.
Ooh.
Hi, I'm Idris Elba from Netflix's newest film, Luther,
The Fallen Son.
Now, if you've seen the film, you're probably wondering, how on earth did they shoot that scene at Piccadilly Circus?
Well, you are in luck because I'm going to tell you exactly how we did it, shot by shot. Okay, so this scene is right at the pinnacle where John Luther's out of jail, he's infiltrated the case, and he's located the perpetrator to Piccadilly Circus. Piccadilly Circus is definitely the center of London City, and getting to shoot in Piccadilly Circus is definitely like trying to shoot in Times Square.
As a location, it's practically impossible to get hold of. It was very, very ambitious, and it hasn't been done since, I believe, American Werewolf in London back in the 70s.
When I first saw it on the page, it was actually Leicester Square. I did a whole storyboarded version at Leicester Square, but then realized that when you actually stand in Leicester Square, the barriers in the center, there are so many things in the way. I pitched the idea of Piccadilly Circus. Netflix paused for a moment and then went, sounds great.
I believe there were roughly about 300 to 400 supporting artists, perhaps more actually, to marshal all of those people to be exactly where they needed to do, not just once, but for 3 nights requires a lot of discipline.
Making sure that the background artist had an individual story. It was important to me that they all knew what they were doing or where they were going. I think that was a massive challenge for the AD department, but they achieved it, and it contributes to you feeling like you're really in there.
Definitely part of the fabric of why Luther is special, because you actually find yourself in the real environments. Very little is built. We love being on the real streets.
What's going on?
Wait for it.
Wait for it.
Boom.
In this sort of scene, my character only knows what he's going through, like, but he doesn't know the scale of what Roby is trying to pull off. For me as an actor, I'm always just sort of concentrated on my and John Luther's conviction. What is he about? What is he doing? And the rest of it, he sort of discovers as it would be in real life.
What are you doing? Call it off.
Ooh, took that guy out.
David Roby is certainly a character who likes theatre, and this is a great theatrical arena that he's set up. It does provide this most incredible natural amphitheatre for Roby to exact his grand scene of theatre that he's about to pull off.
Down on the ground!
Most of this scene was actually shot in Piccadilly Circus over a number of nights. Some of the cutaways, especially of the people that are falling, that was done on a different set and stage.
For those that know Piccadilly Circus, you can imagine getting someone to stand on top of the signs and then fall. That was never going to happen. So those little bits were shot at Shepperton Studios. There was only 2 shots that were shot in a green screen environment. The cars spinning around the guy who's caught in the middle, and the van hit as the man was taken out as he crosses the road. That was shot in a separate space. But everything else was shot in Piccadilly itself, which is kind of extraordinary now I look back at it.
You have to plan this months in advance. You have to work out exactly where the stunts are going to happen, because they are very, very dangerous. You know, when the cars turn over, when the motorbike crashes, all of that kind of stuff has to be worked out meticulously. It really needed to have that level of tension and then the extraordinary release when the bodies start to fall.
Now that you know how we pulled it off, go back and watch it again. Luther, The Fallen Son, streaming now only on Netflix.